Anywho, but this video is just gonna be a tryout haul from Shein and Jolie Shein. Hopefully I said it right, but hopefully I can fit the stuff from Jolie Shein, because they sent me some stuff last week and I didn't fit it. Well, I could fit two things except for the pants, and that's mainly what I ordered, was pants. So we're gonna see how this goes. I'm basically saying cooler. Back in the sixth grade, I got the bad grades. I was in. But yeah, we're gonna try to do what I gotta do. And excuse these clothes over here. Yeah, I did what I could, but I need some more for my clothes to go. And I ain't really got no time to go. So, they over there. They love me. This feel is kind of neat. It look a little messy for y'all. But it's a lot of damn clothes, goddamn. Goddamn. But we can just gonna get ready to this little woo-woo. Okay, just to let y'all know, I got everything in a size small. So, yeah. But these with the pants look like, they actually cute and they comfortable. I'm surprised they fit, but it's a little loose. But ain't nothing a belt can't fit. But they cute. They comfortable. Are they comfortable? I like these. Hold up. Oh, wait a damn minute. Y'all can't see what I'm doing. But they cute though. I like these. I got too many hoes. But they ain't you. Anywho, I'm sorry, but I got a little buzzy Ozzy in these. I really like these. Do you see it? Do you see how it's poking? Look how my eyes look. It look nice. I've been working all day. All damn day, I really didn't want to do it from this angle, but cause it might look weird. But y'all can see it better. Girl, I like these. I look like one of fine ass motherfucking mama. It's like, nah, I ain't got no kids. Fuck them kids. For right now. But yeah, these cute. They look how my ass just jiggles. Look how my ass just jiggles. Damn, bitch. You can't sleep. That's that habit, mate. I'm
hot as motherfucking fuck. What the fuck?
Damn, I kind of miss making YouTube videos. Oh, I kind of miss making YouTube videos for you guys. You know, kind of miss you guys. I know you miss me. Y'all been asking me for a video, so I'm trying to get this. Yeah.
Yeah, I knew that had a little split at the bottom. Really? Yeah, I didn't. But I thought these were really cute.
Jelly Sheen, what's your motherfucking days?
Because, see, I got these during Black Friday. So this was like a good, I ordered these like a good week, two weeks ago. And see, I did it by looking at the pictures on the reviews so I can know. So I'm looking. And everybody has, listen, I'm small, but I ain't that damn small. So what the fuck y'all trying to say? What the fuck y'all trying to say? So wait till y'all see your shits. Just wait till y'all see your shit.
And excuse me if y'all see my bra from time to time. I'm sorry, I apologize. But look! What? Jelly Sheen, tell your motherfucking dirts. Cause what is this? I can't get jiggy with this shit. Okay, so these are the next ones. They're cute. They're cute. And then at the end, y'all can see it. It got little strings at it. Well, strings at the bottom, but I just caught them right now because I'm stepping all over them. And it's white. It's dirty. But this is what it looks like. I mean, they're comfortable. Anywho, but yeah, this is what it looks like.
Okay, so now we're into the next ones. I think these cute. They're cute, but like I said, I'm small and I don't like the extra, you know. But they're cute. And then at the bottom, oh shit. It got like, you see it? I don't know if I can see it. But it's like a rainbow color. And it's like yellow, green, blue, red. But this is what the back look like. I don't know why I keep doing that. I can't help it.
Yeah,
but this is what they look like.
Okay, now I fuck with these. I think it's hard. Even though they're like the same thing, but they're cute. I like these. Like, but I'm gonna go ahead and do stuff I got from Shein. But I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all the accessories and stuff first, so you know I get that out the way. But we just gonna go ahead because I don't want to do too much talking. I probably done did that shit in the goddamn. But yeah, we just gonna get right to a motherfucker with the move. She ain't gonna never let a girl down. So I'm rooting for you. We are all rooting for you. We are all rooting for you. But they never let a bad bitch down. So we just gonna get straight into it. And yeah. But these are the accessories I got from Shein. I got this fuck up on necklace.
Pick that up.
I used to wear bamboo earrings, but I don't, so I decided to get some more. And then I got some more of these. Yeah. And then I did get these fake tattoos, but I like getting fake tattoos from them, but I don't like the ones. Like, I don't like how this looks. Like, it looked like a print off, and I don't like that. And that's the other ones. This one looked better. But yeah.
And they actually do, they do be lasting. They last like a good 3 days. I ain't gonna cap.
Okay, so I mainly got shirts from Shein, but this what this one's like. I actually like these. It suits my ball color, but it got a little buttons on the side, you know. But I can't do it on my side, so yeah. But it's real cute. I feel very sophisticated. Like, okay, so this is the next piece. It got a zipper. But for some reason, it's not unzipping. Like, I can get it all the way down, but I'm not sure if that's, like, how it's made. But it's real cute. Yeah.
Okay, it's the next piece. It's just a little... Oh, is it focus? But I thought this was cute. It's just like a little raw, I guess. But I thought it was cute because it's all fuzzy and stuff. You know, it's what the bag looked like. But yeah, I thought she was real cute. So I had to get her. But yeah. I've been feeling kind of down myself. I've been going through it as well. Girl, I guess time will tell. That's a problem. Okay, but this is the next. This is the next. I really thought this was cute. Plus, pink my favorite color. Ooh. But I ain't gonna lie, it seems to kind of like it's on. This is what the back looks like. I think it's just a tie right here, but I mean, since I'm on. Yeah, so that back got tied in the back. But it's cute, and it got a little dollar sign on it. Excuse my scratch, but it got a little dollar sign on it. Yeah, and I also got some black. Yeah. I tried to try it on, but it just doesn't do what it's supposed to do. But it's cute. They fit the same, but it just takes a lot of time to get it on. So yeah, therefore I didn't. But yeah, this is cute. And what's her face? She say so I wanna run it up. I say bitch gonna stop these knocks. Back with a bitch, yeah, back in. In the club, yeah, turned up. Sons there, got a couple back then. Nigga on the hit, come my racks in. Still hang nigga from back then. Back to the day. It's free that pay. Fuck on your whole lady. Okay, this is the next shirt. It's real cute and classy. I like this. I forgot I like that though. I don't know. It's cute though. Yeah, and it got buttons on it. Oh, yeah, this looks pretty impressive. Okay, what's the next dress?
I feel naked. This jacket cute though. It says, I think it's a, Brooklyn. Yeah, that's what it says. New York. Is it New York?
Yeah.
What is your turn on the road is the clearing wheel. We've been living on a high. They've been talking on the wheel. But it's cool. I know you heard it out before. This is cute. Yeah, I like this.
I am me. Don't you know? I like jackets. I just like comfortable. It's just really cute. And I started my bike journey. Yes, yes, motherfucker. So I'm gonna leave a link to that. Yeah, but I forgot. I think it's like you get 75% off your impression kit, and then you get $100 off your treatment plan. Yeah, if you use my link. And this is my second week. I think I'm supposed to be on week. I think I started week 3 today. Yeah. But so far, but yeah. We're bikes here. Happy bikes. But that's why that's why I'm not like that. I mean, not like that, but yeah. But anyway, that's all I got for the look. What do we look? But yeah, I'm gonna leave all the links and stuff below. You guys spoke on top for a few, you know? Hopefully I help some of y'all find some good shit to wear. Yeah. But make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at iswavy, ITSWAVY. Dancewave x0.LALASHIN. I'm sorry, I almost forgot, because I don't even be on my dance page like that. I would say at me on freaking Dub Smash, but if y'all already don't know that, they're taking that away in February's music. Yeah. Why are you doing this to me? Y'all understand, Dub Smash helped me through a lot, honestly. It helped me calm my shell with dancing and stuff, so I'm actually kind of sad to see it go. Barry. And it was nice. I ain't gonna lie, it was nice meeting Barry too. Very cool spot. Barry, can I just get some type of Dub Smash merch? Please. I just need something to remember the app. Shit, the app will be gone. I'm gonna have my video. I want something I can wear. Yeah. I did big boy shit on my videos, man. Yeah, big boy shit. Yeah.
But yeah, I'm sad to see that, bro. But it was nice meeting a whole bunch of people in the dance community. Sure. Yeah, I'm actually kind of sad to see you go. Broke my heart. Y'all were really breaking my heart. Like, why would y'all take that away? Why? Don't get me wrong, TikTok fun at all. But why would y'all take Dove Smash away? Y'all know that the TikTokers always take the Dove Smash dances.
And don't nobody want to keep doing them things. Like, I'm tired of that shit already. And every new dance move they get, they put in every single dance. Remember at first it was like, I remember doing that Rolly. I've been on this since like high school. So yeah. I did accomplish some things in that app. It helped me get far, honestly. And it helped open a whole bunch of opportunities for me too as well. And you know, that was like that's the first app I got verified on. So I'm very grateful for that. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to say I'm verified on something. Cause TikTok really playing on the motherfucker top right now. But yeah. That was nice. But honestly, that's all I really got for that. So make sure y'all like, share, comment, and subscribe. Okay? And I guess comment what type of videos y'all want to see next. But I thought about doing a vlog too much, but it's like I thought not doing nothing. And honestly, I don't do my girlfriend 24/7. I could have did one, I'm definitely doing stuff a little bit. But I ain't got no stores, like I said, so somebody trying to bump me in the phone, it's like, no. But, yeah. That was nice fucking job for me. And I love you guys. I love you guys from the bottom of my most fucking heart. I really do. But.